worship within their own lands. And time and time again, we witness the struggles they face. The struggles from the repeated closure of the Al-Aqsa Mosque to the recent declaration by Trump to declare Jerusalem the capital of Israel. And to the recent racist nation-state law that classifies Palestinians as second-class citizens. We cannot stand by quietly and allow this to happen. We cannot keep quiet whilst thousands of Palestinians continue to suffer. And we cannot keep quiet and allow a new Nakba to take place. We at the Muslim Association of Britain demand that the Palestinians are given their right to exist.
Thank you very much.